Hi, I'm Amanda Sardinas.
And I'm Andrew Soriano, and today is April 12th, 2019.
Welcome back to Braddock TV. As testing season looms over our Braddock students, mental health becomes a common conversation among many.
Here's Oscar with this week's spotlight.
The mental health of students has been a largely discussed topic amongst parents, teachers, and students as well. However, do we or will we ever know how much stress our students are really under? As the testing season approaches and the all-nighters begin, student stress levels rise, leading to a decline in their overall mental health. From kindergarten to senior year, students are tested about 112 times, and each time, the tests get longer and harder. We interviewed a few students to see how they dealt with the stress of testing season.
As a student, I get stressed out. Testing season sucks. I have to worry about like a whole lot of testing. I have everything else I have to focus on, work, everything, the house, my family. So the testing season just adds on to all the stress. And it's a lot because we're writing on it. It's senior year, we've already taken like a lot of tests, so it's not that bad, but it's still pretty bad, so it's all right.
During testing season, stress levels go up by a lot. People pull all-nighters, and they depend on coffee a lot. How I cope with stress is by managing my time wisely and doing the most important things first and do it little by little so I have more time to relax.
This has been Oscar Granados for Braddock TV.
It's time to switch our attention to our hardworking Braddock athletes.
Here's Elizabeth with this week's sports.
Our girls flag football team has been putting a phenomenal effort into their games. On March 19th, our girls won with a score of 7-0, adding another win to their streak. April 2nd, the team destroyed with a score of 27-0 against Alonzo and Tracy Morning Senior High School. Their last home game, April 4th, was against Southwest Senior High. They won a close game with a score of 19-18. Senior Kayla Alvarez caught 3 touchdowns and 3 interceptions. Senior Katrina Hernandez passed 3 winning touchdowns, leading the girls into a double overtime win. They are undefeated in this district, and they have 1 more game till reaching semifinals. Keep it up, girls.
Recently, society has been consumed by news happening all around the world.
Here's Gabby with World News.
On Friday, March 15, 2019, Christchurch experienced a tragedy when white supremacist Brennan Tarrant opened fire in 2 mosques. The attacks began at Al-Noor Mosque and continued at the Linwood Islamic Center. The shooting left 50 dead and 50 injured. The victims were between the ages of 3 and 77 years old. Tarrant allegedly posted on social media about his white nationalistic views and live-streamed the shooting on Facebook Live. Tarrant was arrested on March 16th, and 2 other suspects remain in custody as police try to determine their connection to the attack.
People hurt, getting hurt, women crying, screaming, getting shot, kids getting shot. And I was, my head was down with the lady on the line saying, "Hang on, the help is coming," and I was just waiting if I get shot or the help arrives. I just have to wait.
Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern condemned the attack and described it as one of New Zealand's darkest days. Since the shooting, gun laws in New Zealand have changed, banning certain firearms from being distributed and used.
Braddock students have been filled with uneasy feelings because of what's arising.
I sure hope nothing's coming soon.
Oh my God, I'm so stressed out right now. Like, I can't. Prom is right around the corner,
yes.
And guess what happened to me?
What happened?
I showed this girl my prom dress, and she went and got the same exact prom dress.
What?
The same one. What am I gonna do? My life is literally over.
That's crazy.
I can't focus on anything else.
Testing's coming. You better study.
Testing!
For so long too.
Yeah, it's been a whole week.
Like, I don't understand.
Hold up, guys. Testing's coming.
Testing is coming.
Well, there's no seats in the 5,000.
Are you serious?
Serious.
Our bathroom smells so bad all the time. I don't get it, man.
Testing's coming.
Testing.
We should really start focusing on testing. Testing's coming. Or should I say, winter is coming.
Thank you.
don't forget to follow us on Instagram and our Twitter at @GHB_TV.
And tune in on Fridays at 10:15 for our new episodes.
And don't forget to make it happen
with Braddock TV.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you